Hey man, what's up, man? It's your boy Mark Mack. We back with that all-time great podcast. We just coming in with that little rough draft. Yeah. Coming in with that the all-time great podcast, man. Just out here vibing. You know how we do. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. Just out here playing around with it. Seeing the vibe out here today. So y'all stay tuned, man. Y'all come vibe with us, man. See what y'all like. See how y'all like it, man. Y'all stay tuned, man. But right now we're gonna get into this groove and we'll be right back at y'all, man. Y'all come rock with your boy. Yeah. Collard green mix, the original mix. Yeah, by Kendrick Lamar and them Schoolboys. Q. The boys always be getting down. Always be getting down. You know what I'm saying? So, anywho, man. Got my daughter in the building with me today. Little Miss Kennedy Lauren in the building with me. So, you know what I'm saying? And she makes her way around to try to get on the camera.
And this is my baby.
She got a little baby with her today. She got a little baby with her.
I yeah. Got two.
Anywho, man.
Two.
As we venture on, yeah, I'm in the building today by myself, but I got my baby with me, so I'm not in the building by myself technically. But I don't have anybody, you know what I'm saying, with me. So we're gonna do this thing. We're gonna keep rolling on. We're gonna keep pushing on. You know what I'm saying? But anywho's, who caught the game? Who's been watching the game? Who's been keeping up with the sports? The boys got crushed. The Carolina Panthers got crushed the other night, man. But it's still preseason, even though them games still somewhat count. But we're going to still see how the game, you know what I'm saying, still see how the season play out. You know what I'm saying? We still got a whole season ahead of us, so don't count my boys out just yet. I'm still waiting on my Cowboys to do something to get it pushing. You know what I mean? But we're gonna stay tuned, man. We're gonna get back to the music here in just a second. Still waiting on my basketball. We was looking at the draft too. You know what I'm saying? Talking about that earlier. You know what I mean? I got my other host coming in too. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna hop on. We're gonna do some editing, but we're also gonna do some lives too. You know what I'm saying? So we're getting it all together, man. And we're gonna put it together and we're gonna put it out there so y'all can see everybody on the Mark, Matt, and the crew. You know what I mean? So we can get it all together so we can put it out there so I could stop talking about it, man. So y'all can see the hype. I can bring y'all the noise. You know what I mean? So it's coming together real soon, man. And I'm thanking God for the blessings, y'all. It's coming to fruition, man. So it's really doing it. It's really coming through, man. And I'm happy, man. I'm real happy, yo. So y'all stay tuned, man. It's blessings upon blessings upon blessings, man. I'm just so happy, y'all. Just so happy, man. We're gonna get into this next mix. For my boy Drake. You know what I mean? So y'all keep rocking with me, man. And we got more positive things coming. It's all in the plan, man. It's all in the plan. God's plan. You heard me. My boy Drake.
They wish and 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 they wish. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Try to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6-0 with me. Try to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't fuck with me. Try to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. and cuddle with me.
That boy said.
You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan. plan. I hold back sometimes, I won't. Yeah. I feel good sometimes, I don't. Yeah. I finesse down with the road. Might go down to GOD. Yeah. I go hard on Southside G. Yeah. I make sure that Northside E. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me, turn the 02 into the 03, dog. Without 40 Ollie, there be no me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan, God's plan. I can't do this on my own, hey, no, hey. Someone watching this shit close, yep, close. I've been me since Scarlet Row, hey, oh, hey. Might go down as G-O-D, yep, wait. I go hard on Southside G, hey, wait. I make sure that Northside E, yeah. And still. Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing they wishing on me. Yeah. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish and they wish on me. Yeah.
Back, y'all. So yeah, I'm super blessed, man. Super happy about everything, man. Just a little bit, really. Pushing some things. I got some ideas that I'm really finna start trying to be a blessing to others, you know what I'm saying? And the podcast is just one of them things that we're trying to put family in, and just views and politicking on worldly stuff, and we just putting our views, our own spin on it. You know what I'm saying? And joking. Everything. You know what I'm saying? And just spinning records and spending, you know what I'm saying? Spending quality time together. You know what I'm saying? We're going to host parties. We're going to do interviews. We're going to start bringing people on. You know what I'm saying? This entrepreneurs. We're going to start promoting businesses. We're going to start, we had a phenomenal block party for my daughters, yo, with the 20-foot water slide. We had a full court basketball, yo. We had a little TikTok joint out there. Everything, man. It went down. It went, you know what I'm saying? It went down out there. So we had an awesome time out there. So, you know what I'm saying? Just promoting this, promoting the business, promoting everything under the Mark Matt Global Enterprise, promoting my podcast, promoting new businesses I'm trying to bring to the forefront, man, and positivity, bringing people out to the forefront, man, and trying to just, you know what I'm saying, put everybody on the map, man. It's positivity everywhere, man, and I'm thanking God in advance, man. So we're getting ready to get back into the music, man. I'm gonna take y'all back, you know what I'm saying, with an all-time favorite, going back to something in my era where me and my homies used to dance to, party to, all the time. You know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and we'll be right back. back. I'm back at it again, boy. So I got some more things I'm working on under Mark Mac. Under the podcast side of the house. You know what I'm saying? I got a couple I've been in the studio. I did a couple tracks. You know what I'm saying? I did some rap back in the day. I did some freestyles back in the day. So y'all can check me out on YouTube. I'm getting ready to probably change the YouTube channel probably to Mark Mac. And then I think I'm going to do another channel for Marcus McNeil. But for right now, on the YouTube channel, you can find me at, at Marcus McNeil for right now. And you can find my few tracks that I got up there now. It's Mark Mac. So I got a couple tracks up there, so y'all can go check them out. It's, you know what I'm saying, it's not for kids. So it's parental advisory advice. So you gotta be 18 to check those joints out. I do got a few, I got like, I think two podcasts up there. Just me right now. And it's just like this, just checking it out. Just, you know what I'm saying? Basically trying to get my music right, just trying to pay up a few things, just practicing, if you will, and get my stuff together before I start bringing my whole crew up there so we can make sure that we got everything together. So y'all just bear with me on that side of the house. But you know what I'm saying? It's pretty much like being an open book. But I also got another business venture, you know what I'm saying, under my global enterprise LLC side of the house. I'm still working on that too. I'm getting ready to drop some money on that. But I really ain't gonna let y'all know what that is just yet. Not just yet. But I'm working on that too. But that's gonna drop soon. Probably early 2022. That's gonna come out. Close that door, baby. That's gonna come out early 2022. I'm starting to put the I might start laying the foundation work out on that. Early 2022, for that portion side of the house. But it's mainly just taking baby steps, you know what I'm saying? Because as a entrepreneur, young entrepreneur, you want to take steps in building your brand. But you want to take baby steps into trying to build your brand. So I'm building my brand, but I'm also taking baby steps into doing it. And you are also, with taking those steps and them baby steps into building a brand, you know what I'm saying? You got to do it yourself, and you got to run it yourself, and you also got to put yourself in the field before you start bringing people on and doing it, you know what I'm saying? So you know it can be done. So when people tell you or start trying to tell you, hey man, it can't be done, no brother, I did this myself. I started this myself. all while maintaining employment, man. So it is what it is. So y'all just stay tuned, man. Rock out with your boy. I got you. So no further ado, let's get back to the music, man. I got you. But with all that being said, man, stay humble, man. And bring this next track, man, with Kendrick Lamar. To stay at the forefront of your life, because at the blink of an eye, everything that you work for, not being humble, it can be gone at the blink of an eye. So always stay and remain humble, and know, don't ever forget where you come from. Don't ever be too big from where you come from. Don't ever forget the climb, because the climb, all the hard work, all the dedication, you know what I'm saying, you can continue to have to climb, or you can start climbing from the bottom again. I choose to try to climb from not the bottom, but I always want to climb to the next level. I always want to level up. You know what I'm saying? I want to keep building. I want to reach the next level. You know what I'm saying? I always don't want to have to start all over again. I want to conquer one level and meet the next level. You know what I'm saying? I want to level up. So that's what I'm staying humble for. You know what I mean? I done hit rock bottom. I done reset a couple of times. So what I'm focusing on now is not hitting rock bottom again and staying humble and staying focused and not trying to go back again, if you will. So that's what the building blocks of life and success is. So let's get into this next track.
Which is more important, letting or letting go? Shit. My niggas stick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Yeah, to the left of that decimal, I need seven figures to play the joint. Turn up your decibels, P-Pie decimator joint. Check out my projects like the workers that section 80 points. And you'll see how I flip like exclamation points. My niggas shoot first as if they never played the point. More two guards, enough straps to fill for U-Hauls. More depth of World War II calls around these parts. We put a brown just to drown these stalks of black corpses in county morgues. Those images haunting, I ain't been asleep yet. It's 10 in the morning, I'm sending a warning. A problem with me is like the BET Hip Hop Awards. I'm starting to see you niggas don't want it. I'm sick of this flaunting from niggas I know for sure ain't got more dough than cold trash rappers. Ass battles trying to go toe to toe, we laugh at you. Staff strapped up on top the totem pole to blast at you. Bassmasters, look how they total pole. Gotta know the ropes and a protocol, or they gon' for sure blow your clothes half off like a promo code. Made a little tune called Folding Clothes, and the nigga still ain't on the fold. Under pressure, but you know what cold do. Nigga diamond, they just rhyming me, I'm quoting gold. One phone call gets you canceled like a homophobe. In this PC culture, dress me as the goat like they call Chief Keith Sosa. In my section, no, like a fucking three-piece sofa. I'm known as the chosen one. Under their body lay frozen, that's how I go sometimes. When niggas wearing coke and not the pros and cons. Well, I ain't with that sleeping underground like a gopher, so I go for mine.
Everything come back around for a circle. Why do lies sound pleasant, but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while. But how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas stick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue.
Survival at all costs. Everyday niggas get logged off, bodies get hauled off. Passing a funeral procession while holding my breath in the car, I talk. The times I be feeling the devil be winning, but do that mean God lost? Just got off the phone, my nigga, he back in the kennel, my dog lost. I brought her in close to me before, but he became addicted to clout and all the hoes we need. I slowly peep jealousy on his breath whenever he spoke to me. Like on the low, he feeling that in my shoes is where he's supposed to be. I try to ignore the signs of them in the back of my mind. It felt like letting a nigga come sleep on your couch and eating up all your groceries. My nigga repeated his quote to me. I felt this potency, said most of these niggas don't hang themselves, just giving a rope and see. Shit, I heeded that. What got shown to me was screaming that. Some niggas you gotta leave them back. Unfortunately, we seen the trap. Nigga be on that demon clack. Resultantly, they fiend to clap as often as the genius that misquoted me. Meanwhile, I see that your diamonds is glistening. I'm glad that you shining, but need I remind you my niggas is diamond and nickeling. Scraping on whatever corner can find, a pity is trying to commit it. Just to get by for a limited time, the steepest mountain they trying to climb. I'm here trying to find a derivative. You niggas don't feel me, you see the clout, you don't see the real me. If I sick, you niggas wouldn't heal me, therefore I'm healing myself. Getting into my guys, slowly revealing myself, building my wealth. A nigga touch mine, I'ma kill myself, trust me.
Hey,
everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my niggas found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue. Everybody mentioned suicide prevention, and they even made a hotline.
Yeah, we like that right though. But I just want to let y'all know. Is a lie, yo. The devil is a lie, yo. Well, y'all know that. But keep him first, yo. So, we getting ready to get up out of here, y'all. You can stop me if you try, motherfucker, cause the devil is a lie. Big guns, big whip, rich nigga talking big shit, double cup, no risk, double up on the blow, bitch, 2 mil on that 995, buy your head, cause it's time to pay tax, opposition want me dead or alive, motherfucker, but the devil is a lie. The devil is a lie. Bitch, I'm the proof. The devil is a lie. The devil is a lie. Bitch, I'm a lie. The devil is a lie. Two kings on the big screen. Three niggas seen the 36 at 16. 100K for the 16. Niggas sick dirty but his dick clean. My money going on the deep end. Dog, I have a million for the weekend. Contract like a nigga play defense. Curry's in the Maybach, bitch, peeked in. Now the bitches want a car, huh? 6 crib for the cars in the car lot. No boys on the gold, nigga. Win gold 6 times for a gold, nigga. Black bottle in a bad bitch. Club all money where the cash is. Dubai, I can do it like a sheep. Top flow, nigga, burn to Khalid. Big guns, big whip, huh? Rich nigga talking big shit, huh? Double up on the blow, bitch. 2 mil on that 995. Buy your head, cause it's time to pay tax. Opposition want me dead or alive. Motherfucker, but the devil is alive. The devil is alive. Bitch, I'm the truth. The devil is alive. Bitch, I'm the proof. The devil is alive. I gotta ring it. The devil is alive. Bitch, I'm alive. Never fuck with your religion. In my damn with the devil, come a roof, come a missing. It's that Lucifer juice and that 2 cups sipping. That's what you say, baby. Welcome to the dark side. Could've got black lips for the crack shit. White Jesus in my crock pot. I mixed the shit with some soda. Now black Jesus turned water to wine. And all I had to do was turn the stove up. East Coast, winning that night, lit a cheat code. Hanging this thing and hit your free throws. The devil try to hit me with the Rico. Black people. Big shit, double cup, no risk. Double up on the blow, bitch. Hey man, so that pretty much concludes my little podcast, man. But y'all stay tuned, man, for more to come with Mark Mac and the crew. You dig what I'm saying? I was in here today in the studio, in the booth, by myself today. You know what I'm saying? Just getting a feel for it. Like I say, man, we still putting it together. We still coming at you live and direct. We're going to hit you hard with topics. We're going to hit you hard with the music. We're going to hit you hard with the funny, man. We coming. Trust me. We got everybody, man. We got behind the scenes. We got everything, man. So y'all just stay tuned, man. Trust the process, man. Trust your boy, man. We coming. So with no further ado, man. Appreciate y'all, man. Mark Mac, DJ Mark Mac. We appreciate y'all, man. Thanks for hanging out with your boy. Out of here. Till next time, man. Peace, love, and happiness, man. Love y'all. Stay tuned. We coming. Yeah.
I keep running through the wild, running through the wild, running through the wild, running through the
I keep running.